very windy today. You can see we have lots of winds. In fact, we have a warning for too much wind. Inside, on the control panel, nothing. Too low voltage. We have absolutely no power being generated. This is some of the windiest days that we will have this year where we are. Okay, there you go. Maybe 10 watts. Nothing above 10 watts. Barely making 43 volts.